My name is Sarah Opendi, the Minister of State for Health in charge of primary health care from Uganda and also a member of parliament. We visited two facilities. One was the health post, and at this health post we learned a few new things, one of which was the way that they arrange themselves at the village level and the way it's the concern of everybody to make sure that matters of hygiene, issues of immunization are followed by the entire members in that household. The involvement of the communities, linking closely with the health community health workers, is a key lesson in order for us to promote primary health care. At the health center 3, where we also visited, we were asking why there is all this grass around. We've learned that the grass is actually used. It is sold to communities that need the grass to feed their cattle. So we've learned about the health financing here. Uganda has also the various health facilities. The key challenge that we have in my country is that of the health workers. Ethiopia has trained, educated people, senior 4 level, gave them 1 year training, and they are now involved in primary health care. I'm glad I moved together with the technical head, so we'll be able to put what we have seen here into practice.